not simple to say. But most days I don't recognize me. But these shoes and this apron, that place and its patrons, have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be. Although it's true, I was never attention's sweet center. I still remember that girl. She's imperfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She's broken and won't ask for help. She is messy, but she's kind. She is lonely most of the time. Slips in through a back door and carves out a person and makes you believe it's all true. And now I've got you. You're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would give it all back for a chance to start over and rewrite an ending or two. For the girl that I knew who'd be reckless.
Thank you for watching. That was She Used to Be Mine by Sarah Bareilles from The Musical Waitress. I hope you liked it, and maybe send her a tweet if you did. Also, the winner of the first Skull Candy wireless headphones giveaway is Kristen P. from Bradford, Arkansas. Congrats to her. She chose the white pair, but I still have the awesome black pair to give away. That video with instructions on how to enter is coming in a few days, so be sure to turn on YouTube notifications for my channel so you can get your entries in right away. Lastly, thank you to my supporters on Patreon who make this channel possible. I wouldn't be able to create these videos without them, and if you'd like to help support my channel, please sign up at patreon.com/ChaseHolfelder. A special thank you goes out to the following patrons: Gabriel Gargari, Christian Lair, Lacey Pietro, Diana Harper, Randy Herbertson, Debbie Moran, Jonathan Moore, Matt and Misty, Kate, Claire D'Onofrio, Nikki Beckert, Ivy Fam.